So how's it going, guys? This is actually something different I wanted to try. What you're seeing here is a 360 image I taken with my new 360 camera, the Insta360 ONE X. I'm not sure if you guys are into 360 degree videos, but I plan on doing something much more extravagant in the future. This is just a test image I did for fun. The next project, when I have time, will be an actual video I plan on doing. I don't know when I'll do that, however. I did post this on my YouTube community page, and they seemed to like it, so I thought you guys might like it as well. If you want to see this in high quality, I will have a link in the description below. Anyways, if you're on a phone, move your phone around to look at everything, or you can use your finger to move the screen. If you're on a computer, use your mouse to look around. I placed some images around to look at, which I'm sure you'll have no trouble seeing most of them. It was quite easy to edit. I used, I believe, the latest version of Photoshop to place them in. Of course, when I do 360 videos in the future, I'll be using a different program to make them. If you like what you see, let me know. It's not the most exciting thing in the world, but it's the start of something new. If you like it, hit the like button. If you hate it, hit the dislike button. I hope to have something much more fun to see in the future. I also had another video planned for today, but it's going to come out tomorrow because my video editor is to blame. I also want to put out some Halloween videos if I can. I also have, well, a weird Halloween video that I may post on my main channel or my second channel. I'm not sure. It's not a gaming video. I go back and forth with it. I guess I'm using this kind of as a blog as well. I hope you guys stick around because when Smash Brothers drops, I'm already preparing a ton of videos to be made. I have over 50 videos I'm going to do and then some. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this silly video. I'll have something more creative with 360 in the future, hopefully. And stay tuned for Smash Brothers as well. As always, guys, have a smashing day.